fucking get me away from this beast! Normally I would not have enemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefebvre, gentleman next ordinaire! If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how old pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
Stop them before they reach the bar!
every day.
Pirates guarding it. Sweet. Hey, there's a teleporter. Appomatic? Sweet. Hey, there's a teleporter. Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither, but he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on! Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
Please don't crash! This guy's got a boost? There aren't any brakes, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Ah!
is following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
Ready for a shifty, shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties.
Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
My heart indeed, now the little matey.
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp.
Girls, in.
Respectable positions of power.
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to the ears. Now everyone, aye, that be the spirit.
Linger by the.
By the shore. Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors! Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, guess we should do that more often.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
It's all you, Glitch.
Oh.
bad at all.
He survived? I mean, huzzah!
Finally!
It is just up ahead.
Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first. Congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain What? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait! This dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
Of you, but we really should talk about this later.
Captain, huh? So, I got some competition.
There's one left now.
Are they gone?
You tell me. Is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Just a little bit longer!
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the plunder beam! It's an ambush! And a perfectly executed one at that! Oh, I caught them well.
We will pay for being our captain!
My new crew. You'd each get a hat.
Thanks.
but maybe we should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster!
Are we gonna need seatbelts?
I'm thinking?
I am afraid so.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
Ah! What are you doing?
Hero stuff! Ah!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
Let's meet them at Zerky's. We can plan our next move there.
Our doors be closed today, in memory of our dearly departed Captain Quantum.
Do you think that was the first time the pirates tried to execute Pierre?
No. No, I do not.
Yeah, same. got a boost?
you just turned a negatron into a positron! Sorry, no open sales here. Enhancements?
Say hello to your little friends in the glove of doom! Tiny but vicious, hungry!
That is one mighty fine enhancement! Already. You can never have enough doom, if I do say so myself. Come on back for upgrades when you level that up.
What's going on with Rivet?
And now for a message from your Emperor.
My people, I did it. At long last, the pirates are vanquished. The resistance is broken. And this galaxy is finally mine! That's it. Where's the joy? The bliss? The murderous enlightenment? Why don't I feel any different?
Because you equated happiness with success. And now that you've achieved it, life is meaningless.
What could you possibly know about success, you... That's it. I haven't really won yet. There are still so many other dimensions waiting to be conquered.
Good luck finding them. It took me years just to figure out the coordinates for this one.
That's because you forgot the first rule of road tripping. Always bring a map.
A map. The dimensional map. In the archives. He's going to Savali. You catch all that, Rivet?
Got it. We'll meet you there.
No way.
It must be nefarious. The archives held the dimensional map, correct?
Yeah. No, Rivet. Kit. Emperor Nefarious destroyed the archives. We're gonna check inside and see if he got the map.
The archives have been destroyed? Where is Gary?
I'm not sure.
Nefarious forces ahead.
overusing the Dimensionator. The boundaries between the universes are coming undone.
So now we've got Bone Goons?
Bone Goons. Of course we do.
Is it just me, or are these guys creepy?
I don't think it's true.
Down here.
I'm sorry, what?
Hurry, Ratchet. We must get to the archives.
We've got it covered. Don't worry about it. Bye! Hey! That rift will take us inside. Come on! Oh, no. Rivet, the dimensional map's gone.
The Emperor must have gotten here first.
We're coming up on his flagship. We'll get it back. Are Gary and the monks safe?
We'll find them. Good luck up there.
Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level.
Let's hope the map's up there.